you look a bit like a whiteout. You can't even see your hands in front of your face. But that's one of the ideas that the artist has got, to try and get people to use their senses other than the sense of sight. And if you'd like to come down here and see the Foggy Bridge, it's here, it's running.